So I'm not huge on politics. I should watch more, I should read more. But even I know that the big UKIP policy is you want to get Great Britain out of the Eurovision.
I think the Eurovision Song Contest has been biased for so many years now. Terry Wogan got it right, but time has come to go.
Well, we have questions from Eurovision entrants from years gone by. Let's hear the first one.
Hello, Mr. Farage, Lithuania calling and dancer of LT United. You may remember our song, We Are the Winners of Eurovision in 2006.
Do you remember Lithuania 2006?
I don't, I have to say.
All right, well, let's hear his question.
I bet it was really good.
My question for Mr. Farage is, do you prefer the music of ABBA, AHA or Roxette when you are singing karaoke?
So when you're singing karaoke, I mean, is it ABBA, is it Roxette? What are you singing there, Nigel?
Well, to be absolutely honest, with the state I get to karaoke, I wouldn't remember. But isn't it funny how ABBA, ABBA, you know, my young kids think ABBA's cool because of the film and
Yeah. Well, actually, our next question is from Sweden. Let's have a listen.
Hello, this is Sweden calling. My name is Richard Herrey, and together with my two brothers, I represented Sweden in 1984 and won the Eurovision Song Contest.
Diggy Loo, Diggy Lay was their song. Do you remember that one?
Sort of.
I think in the 80s you don't remember much. let's hear his question.
My question for Mr. Farage is, do you enjoy riding the bicycle? And if so, do you always wear a helmet?
I don't enjoy riding bicycles. I don't think our roads are suited for bicycles. But on the odd occasion when I do ride a bicycle, I don't wear a helmet.